down bay of the Isle of Wight. Today is the 2nd of the August 2015. It's a Sunday. And as you see, I found a dinosaur footprint. How I know this is a dinosaur footprint? One finger, two fingers, three fingers. And beside that, there are other evidence that this was on the land once. And that is, these are desiccation cracks. When the mud gets dried up, as you see, they're here. The structure of the rock near it is this landslide area, so it may belong to any of these. Dinosaur footprint. Lovely discovery.